don't know the experience until you're actually pregnant.
They tell you about it, but you don't realize like how prevalent it is until you're pregnant.
Thank you.
roll back down to that ragdoll pose.
That relaxed forward fold. Take a breath in, tuck tailbone, roll all the way to stand.
Bring the arms to the sky. Interlock the fingers, take the palms up. Take a few side bends with our breath.
This time we roll all the way to standing. Take your time, nice and slow. Feel each vertebrae. Feel the strength of the legs. Inhale the arms up, interlock the fingers. Palms to the sky. Take the side bend. And relax. Now go on to the other side. turn the toes out to the sides, the heels face in. So we want them to face the corners of the mat. So we don't want them so far out that we're overextending our knees, but just a gentle turn of the legs. I'm going to take a nice breath in, reach up with those arms. And we're going to exhale, bring the arms down, extend out through those arms and fingers, turn the palms towards the door, bring the hips down to the knees for a nice expression of gods. You can rock and goddess if you'd like. Find that gentle movement. Try and keep those hips low while you rock instead of lifting up out of the pose. Inhale those arms up, face each other. And exhale, press the palms away, back behind the thighs. Take three more breaths, in and up. Exhale, out. Breathe it in and up. Exhale, out. One more. Bring those hands to the knees. Wiggle, rock it side to side. Okay. Inhale, lift up. Turn the toes forward. Shake it out. I like doing these pelvic tilts with straight legs. It feels different than bent legs, doesn't it? Let's rock. Tilt it back. Tilt it under. Tilt it back. And tilt it under. Remember, we're going to have to turn this pelvis under when we go to press down for labor, right? So cat-cow type poses are really important in preparing our bodies. Relax the tailbone, let it come to a natural position. Inhale the arms behind you. Chest forward, gaze up. Exhale, bend into the knees. Bring the belly and chest down. Relax the head. Nice wide leg forward fold. Arms, bring the fingertips to hover towards the ground, and let's move with our lunges. Take the hips down side to side. Use our blocks under our fingertips. You can bring again the block under the chest, under the head, under the chin. Relax the head down. The hips are on top of the knees.
You're doing fine. Lift the hips a little more and bring the chest down. Good.
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 feel how your breath is there, right? Your heartbeat syncs with their heartbeat. You are their home. You are their safe space. You are their life. Changes you. Allow yourself to take a moment to wonder in awe at the miracle of pregnancy. That all of the bad comes so much good. With all of the fear comes so much hope. Allow yourself to live in hope and love. Two more Ujjayi breaths in and out. Let your right hand pound the arms up overhead, open the gaze towards the sky. Exhale, hands down to heart center, thumbs in our breast forward. I thank you for your practice and your meditation.
I made my my little salmon dinner. I'm sitting down, I'm eating, and I'm like, oh, son, don't feel right. I don't have my period. Oh, this is different. Oh, man.